Teizo Kawamura, 9th Dan Kodokan and All Japan Champion, was born on the 14th of July 1922 and passed away on January 16, 2003 at the age of 81. He was selected by Rusei Kano of the Kodokan to be Judo Master to the Budokai and was seconded from his post as Assistant Professor in Physical Education at Tokyo University to come to London for 2 years. He arrived in April 1953 with the recommendation that his character, his techniques of judo, his knowledge and his thoughts, all of them are quite beyond criticism.